comfort women or comfort girls were women and girls forced into sexual slavery by the Imperial Japanese Army in occupied countries and territories. Before and during World War II 2345, the name comfort women is a translation of the Japanese ianfu, 6 a euphemism for prostitutes, 7,